So I'm from the Congo in Central Africa. And I travel from Congo to France to Canada and end up in San Diego and here in Berkeley, California, right? I'm gonna do a hackathon to fix a real problem. I want it to have an impact. Go to a hackathon. You don't have to build a software. You could be a project manager, you could be a speaker, you could be anyone. Hackathon, it's inclusive. Bring your skills. Once it's built, anybody can use it. I mean, the design of the application, the simplicity should be so that my dad in Congo can open the app. Oh, I have this issue. Okay, I'm gonna just click here. Well, done, I have a location. You gotta be that simple. So access to information, access to opportunity, right? A lot of smart brain are in Africa. Africa and Asia, one of the fastest growing economy, right? So they need a platform to accelerate innovation. And Hackathon is a platform that accelerates innovation. So we are teaming up with some schools in Africa, in Uganda, in Congo, in Nigeria, to speed up what they already started, because Hackathon is happening in Africa. TechCrunch is doing Hackathon there. Facebook is doing Hackathon there. But how do you scale it so that it's not just reserved to tech people? It's also for the farmer, for the little shop, for this community center, for this LGBT center, anyone should be able to say, hey, I'm gonna create a problem-solving event to create, you know, to create innovation, to bootstrap the community. So this is the vision, is Africa is on our target, and we're using Berkeley as a battlefield, as a test field. Berkeley has been known for impact in the entire world, so we're partnering with all the power, the power players in Berkeley to refine this vision, so that, you know, it can help us scale around the world. If you love education, you want to get funded for your ideas, right? You want a sustainable community. You want diversity, right? You want to get a job. You want to be included in a community, right? Follow us. We are building something amazing that nobody's seen in before. Why? Because we are teaming up with everybody. So follow us on our website, on Telegram, on Facebook. We got a gift for you. You better be ready. I want it to have an impact.